You've been through so much, Davina.
Keep the hope. Don't give up. Everything will fall into place.
Hope is something different in my mind from optimism or idealism. It's a muscle, a practice, a choice, an insistence that things can change.
So many times I wanted to give up. You just can't, you gotta keep going.
In this story, we will see and hear how the Salvation Army's Pathway of Hope program helped change the trajectory of one family in Buffalo.
Three years ago, I was homeless, depleted, living in a car with my kids. On top of dealing with that traumatic experience, I also found a lump in my right breast. I felt like I was at the bottom of the ocean with weights. I was looking for some help for that weight to be cut so I can float up to the top and bring my kids with me. You literally sat me down and said, this is what we're gonna do, A, B, C, D.
The Pathway of Hope program is saying that your family can break out of this spiral and that you can have a different future.
Families that come to the Salvation Army are often at that time very overwhelmed, and it helps so much to know that they can work closely with someone to achieve more stable housing and gainful employment, like you, Davina.
I don't look at you as a caseworker. You became a family member. You gave me hope in people when I lost hope in people. I think what is overwhelming is that I'm about to beat this thing called cancer, where most people don't even make it, so I feel privileged. It means so much for someone to actually come along and just extend a hand.
You have a good appointment, okay, we'll
see you. Because then you know, like, okay, I'm getting a little bit closer above water.
I get to still kiss him.
As much as hope is a muscle that a person can flex in their own life, none of the great virtues are meant to be carried alone.
I love you.
I love you more.
We have to accompany each other and carry it for others on the days that it is too much for them to ask of themselves.